Unless they pop an early horn. Scan's going to be there from VP. They know the PSG OGG's on the high ground. They're going to pop the horn. They'll have vision on the Roche. Can they get in? Chalice is going to jump across towards Solo. They're into the pit. They'll get the Aegis now. So no one's able to get the Aegis, but they did get the touch onto it. There's the Black Hole down. Holding down this Ursa and the Bane. They'll move it with the Silence. The Doom onto the two of them with that Grimstroke combo. VP, they'll get the two kills to start the fight off, and they're ready to chase for more. Onto the high ground. Looking towards the Pug there. The Silence is out. Ramses is on top of him. They'll get the kill on XM as well.
Dagger almost clips Roger.
Oh, Chalice.
The bash.
He's on top of him. Straight in he goes. Dagon Blast as well. Bringing Roger down low. The Dagger will be out there. They're popping the horn. They'll get the Enigma kill. They're ready to try and chase for more. Zame, he's got his eyes on no one. No one pretty far away, though. They can't. Can they catch this small thing? They're throwing another dagger out towards him. TPs are coming in. XM, he's going to find Solo on the side. Solo's gone. They haven't got that Grimstroke available. The Soulbind has been used. Back towards the top lane. They get the Doom down onto Chalice. Chalice will die. So VP able to find some sort of a trade. No one's moving in, but the Rolling Thunder from FY is going to hold him in place. He has got the Shrine healing him up. No one dips forward with the waveform again, but XM's able to blink away. Arme still sitting at pretty much full HP here, as this Spectre just cannot be harmed at the moment by VP. They'll turn. They've got the Silence onto no one. No one's going be careful. Decrapify is getting bursted down low. The Silence still prevails as he will surely fall. Can he get out? He cannot. No one falls. Ramses does get the root. On the Nether Ward, XM, Xnova, and FY at the side. FY is going to go in with the Rolling Thunder. Start to bounce Ramses around here. Soulbind will be there. The horn's out. The VP have to be careful. No one's brought back for this. Chalice commits with a BKB. Gets himself on top of Roger. Roger, he'll try it back away. But again, this Silence just lasting forever. This Enigma is dead for 50 seconds. Roger has no buyback. Solo will go for the TP out. Will he manage to get away? Whoa, nope. The bash, the zap from the dagger comes in. Two dead on VP. As PSG, they've got the grip. Holding him, Ramses. Passes, trying to get to X over to cancel the grip. Will allow Ramses to get the BKB. The battle trust off as well. He's trying to turn. Gets the rune on to Chalice. Ramses, can he get any of this kill? So Arme is just tanking it all as the Spectre on the front lines. No one, he's trying to commit for everyone, but no one gets zapped out by the magical combo. No one's dead without buyback. The Silence, such a passion, the disarm as well. This Doom cannot escape. And PSGOG, they're chasing both of them. XM's got the lockdown onto Ramses. Another Silence comes into play from that lucky shot. Pasha's dead and gone. Only Ramses was able to get away from
them so much in this game. They got, like the back-to-back, yeah. That bottom tower, right? They really wanted it.
They're popping the horn. They're trying to get in, and he's trying to get the Doom off Pasha. He's going to do it on it, losing it, but Black Hole just gets cancelled immediately as Roger just melts in the front lines of the fight. The Yule's Rolling Thunder combo used to hold the two of them in place. Pasha falling low. Ramses trying to get back to base. That's Pasha dead without buyback. Solo will buy back into the game. Ramses is trying to turn, but the Decrepit fight to Samigo. GG, well played, is called. Got to get it quick, though, and they don't have Black Hole. They do have the horn at the ready.
Ramses is very low.
Arrow's going to come in to scout it out, but the Roche... the Ramses horn, maybe they're still going to jump in. Can he do it? Raiden gets the kill, but Roger snatches the Aegis. Now they'll try and turn towards Arme. BKB's popped by no one. He's in with the standing link. F5's trying to move in. The black hole is there, controlling the Razor. No one's held down. LGD, they'll get another. They've picked off the Nyx Assassin once, taking the Aegis out of the hands of Roger. They're ready to kill him again. They're focusing him down. The Malif is slowing him, stunning him up. That's another dead on VP. See FY trying to wrap around from the low ground. They're pretty grouped up. Doesn't want to commit though. Still wants to know where everyone is. Now jump. He gets the two-man black hole off. Holding down Solo as well as no one. And that'll do it for the first two kills. Roger tries to go on the back lines. The Dream Coil is down upon them. But Arme moves in. It's three dead on VP. Ramses, he has to get out of here. Buyback from Chalice and buyback from Xnova. They know if they get this kill, this is going to be a huge team fight with the VP. It's already pretty, for LGD, it's already pretty massive. Getting these three kills. Swap back as well onto Ramses. He'll jump across the side. But the Glimpse is there. Bringing him back. Stunned up. Held in place. Ramses falls as well. As this is.
VP is, and now they want to take this fight.
Here we go. We get the swap. Ooh, immediately. Pasha, he able to react. They do now turn towards Chalice. Dream Call's going to go down just onto the Venge, though. See if they can even kill off Chalice. They'll surround him. He's still alive in FY. You can see him on the back lines. He's making sure that the rest of them can't get into the fight. They've got Chalice. They'll lose Solo. One for one at the moment here between the two. Black Hole's going to be used. Onto the one of them. They're able to cancel it. Sending him up into the air. VP still good to go. Dagon from Pasha bursts down FY. FY has to buy back on this Enigma. Pasha, he finds the third. This Puck going rampant in the fight.
Refreshed.
The BKB's going to win pretty soon as well. Arme, he's trying to turn. Jump for XM.
He got the Black Hole.
FY! The Black Hole!